Mongo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister. One card left to play.
Just get me close!
Eyes are running in over on the right! Over on the right! Come on, Max! They're gonna kill us! I'm feeling extremely uncomfortable!
This is not a move.
That about sums it up.
We can set up a roadblock. They behave like an army and they're equipped like one. Shit, right there.
Yeah.
I'm normally a behind the desk kind of cop.
Only I've been one of them too.
He gets out of the country!
Don't worry. Border's closed.
Let him enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
You know I walk.
You'll walk with a limp!
The End Island.
Update on the astonishing Morgan Harvesting scandal. The 55th Battalion of the City Police's Special Forces Unit, who have been implicated in human trafficking, has been disbanded indefinitely. Meanwhile, Victor Bronco, the politician at the center of the scandal, who is accused of laundering money from the scheme to fund his political campaign for mayor, was yesterday found hanged in his police cell. It's not yet clear whether his death was a suicide or simply retribution for his part in a scandal that has so many families missing loved ones that were kidnapped and killed. City officials say a full investigation
local
is
justice.
Underway. Local residents expressed outrage as they have been let down by both law enforcement and
now, your local forecast. Boy, it's dark in some places, but it's sunny everywhere else. Over to Marisol with the weather.
Spam. X-Spam. Fade. Don't bleed up. On hard. On game. Very pain-like. So, less of that. Film noir. The first, pretty good. And actually complete that game. It has been a long time since continued it, that game. Well, I think it would be a nice complete it. So we can at some point point continue the story, finish it with Mass Effect 3. Even though next week I guess we shall be streaming a lot of Arcade. And all of Abel has gotten it or is going to get it. But that will be next week, even though it the early starts. Early start starts on Friday, I think. Yeah. The first is going to play it. Then those who have bought it already. Which I haven't done. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the part of the game where I died a lot. Possible, but when you work all day, almost 7 days a week, so yeah, it's been since it was a busy summer and busy start of autumn for me. Last night, so a few of you have returned.